grabbed my red jacket as I went for the door. My wife said, "What you wearing that old ugly thing for?" I should have listened to because of what was in store. Drove to the parking lot, got out of my car. A brisk October morning, uneventful so far. The policeman shouted, "You, put your hands on my car. We're looking for a suspect in a coat just like yours. Now empty your pockets. Have you been here before? Does he look like me? Is color all they see? Will they judge me by the shade of red of a coat I could have changed? Will I go home again? Will they take me in on a journey of mistaken identity? This is where I show up every day at this time. Now I'm getting searched and being accused of a crime. Brought before the victims in a lineup of one. Will they only see the color and think I am the one? Does he look like me? Is color all they see? Will they judge me by the shade of red of a coat I could have changed? Will I go home again? Will they take me in on a journey of mistaken identity? My soul filled with anger and yet full of fear. I'll never forget what happened that year. I started to question everything I've been told. It changed me forever, all the lies I've been sold. Do they look like me? Is color all I see? Do I judge by the shade that God has designed us to be? Now I think differently, not bound by what I see. My journey now forever changed by mistaken identity.